It's really pretty simple. Members of Congress serve the American people, not their stock portfolios.
But not all members of Congress are putting the American people first. Some are trading in stocks while making decisions that affect the value of those stocks. This conflicted trading is wrong, and it's way past time to end it.
I sold the few stocks that my wife and I held because I didn't think it was right that a member of Congress should own stock and then vote on issues because it's a conflict of interest. And absolutely, as the ranking member on the banking committee, it is absolutely inappropriate for any member of Congress to hold bank stocks or any other corporate stocks when our votes every day have an effect on that.
But not everyone makes that kind of responsible choice. We've seen scandal after scandal where members of Congress have bought and sold stocks in specific industries, while at the same time crafting legislation that affects the value of those industries. This is a blow to the integrity of our government, and it creates the perception and the reality that some members of Congress are more focused on building their personal bank accounts than on building a better America.
There needs to be more accountability. There needs to be more visibility and transparency about what members of Congress own. And members of Congress, we don't ask them to take a vow of poverty, my colleagues. We're just saying you can't own the stock of individual corporations because every day we vote on something that has an effect. It might be it might be taxation, it might be regulation, it might be health care, it might be something with employee benefits. And members of Congress simply shouldn't make those decisions as members of Congress representing the public when you hold investments in these individual companies. Our new bill is pretty simple. It prohibits members of Congress from abusing their positions by voting on issues while holding stock in individual companies.
It would also prohibit members of Congress from serving on any corporate boards while in office.
Senator Merkley, Jeff and I are calling on Congress to do the right thing, to stop this, to say to individual members of the Senate and House, you can't own individual corporate stock, to stop this before another abuse happens.